In another 50 years, which country do you think will be number one?
USA. Europe.